Hello, everybody. My name is Joystick Bandit, and welcome to the Land of Defiance. This is an MMO RPG third-person sci-fi shooter, and I played this on a PS3, the PS3 version. And now I'm playing on a PC version, so I hope you guys enjoy this content. It looks pretty beautiful. It seems pretty cool. There's a lot of detail to this game. When I played it for the PS3, it wasn't this detailed because, you know, PC Master Race. So basically, we just crash landed after being told that we need to brief on our ego implant, which is what this girl is about, which is what we're gonna be doing. So she's gonna debrief me, and basically we were shot out of the sky. Alright, so we are a Ark Hunter. This is actually technically based slightly on the storyline of Defiance the show, I think. If it is, cool. If it isn't, correct me, please. I don't want to be wrong. Okay.
We need to find Mr. Von Bock, but first, we'll need to gear up.
Yes, ma'am.
Von Bock Industries had personal defense technologies aboard the Strato carrier. I placed a marker on our map where we'll find some.
Okay, so the assist aim is kind of strong.
Excellent. Once you equip that, it will allow me to activate the shield.
The shield. Run batch.
The shields are running. We're going to need another weapon option. I'm picking up a signal from a crashed mobile armor. Let's hurry. We need to collect the necessary equipment as soon as possible so we can start looking for Mr. Von Bock.
Von Bock. Alright. This game runs so smoothly. I just hope it turns out good in the recording. I'm recording at 300 megabits a second instead of 250 like I was recording with Dirty Bomb. But for recording, you do trial and error. If it doesn't look good, then you upload it and hopefully people enjoy it. If it looks bad, then, well, sadly I can't do too much about that.
Hoorah! Yo.
Killing or chilling?
You're as useful as a soup sandwich. Attention.
Nothing beats the accuracy and range of a sniper rifle. One well-aimed shot could mean the end of an enemy. Particular weapon types work better for specific situations. So you'll want to get used to switching back and forth between the primary and secondary weapons. I'm detecting some explosives nearby. We could definitely use those. I've put the location on the map.
Yeah.
Anyways, alright. This game is so great looking. A lot better than what the PS3 version was. I remember playing that. It looks... meh, it looked mediocre in all honesty. It looked like an everyday, terrible, crappy version of an MMO on, you know, a console. Okay, so quick scoping is not apparent. Supply pod, let's get some of that shit going.
Supply pod is filled with grenades. Grab one and equip it. Your damage inflicted on the enemy is significantly increased. Shoot the projection while overcharge is activated.
Power time!
I'll enable the decoy power now. Decoy allows us to create a projection in your likeness that will fool and distract the enemy. Take down the projections while they're distracted by your decoy.
Fun!
The blur power is now enabled. Blur will allow us to move at extreme speeds and increases melee strength during close combat. With blur active, rush the projections and strike them with melee attacks. You must activate the blur power and strike these projections with melee attacks. Good work. You'll need to choose an eco power for me to integrate. Nice choice. Stealth is the best power for surprise and subtlety.
Yes, yes it is. All right.
I'm receiving a signal. I'll patch it through.
Can anyone hear me? I need help down here. It looks like the mutants are getting organized for an attack.
No, we better help her.
Sorry if I'm not talking too much. I like to keep the audio going so you guys can hear what's going on and everything. Not miss a thing. I know there's subtitles and everything, but hey. Can I ever hurt to what you listen in?
According to my readings, those creatures are actually humans. However, their DNA is severely mutated.
Ooh, excuse me, I'm sorry.
Feeling bad.
Almost there. Keep those mutants away from the reactor.
I'm trying. God, I suck at this. For how slow they were climbing, they would have been shot in the ass at least 50 times. Why is their shirt so shiny?
Thanks. You have an ego implant, don't you? That's amazing. First time I've ever seen one in action. You know, I think we're gonna make one hell of a team. A little backup can take you a long way in this crazy place. I'm heading to the crash site. They're gonna need help. I'm sure we'll be in contact. Ark Hunter.
Interesting.
burned more than usual.
Which is suspicious. We should meet him at the crater.
My systems have reached a threshold where upgrades have become available. You may now spend an ego unit. Need to find out if Mr. Von Bock survived.
Shield down.
I'm picking up signals from a couple nearby evac seats. Fingers crossed that one of them belongs to Mr. Von Bock.
Alright, I guess we're all doing the same mission, huh?
This evac seat is empty. I hope whoever was in there is still alive, somewhere. I'm experiencing a lot of interference. Get to an open area so I can scan the valley.
This mission.
We're really lucky to be alive. The crash is horrifying. Receiving several Von Bock industry signals. One of them has to be him. Let's hurry and check them out. This expedition is in serious jeopardy if we fail to find Mr. Von Bock. He's the only one with the knowledge to unlock the secrets of the Ark Corps. Targets are handled. Nice job. My DNA scan says this is not Mr. Von Bock, but VBI employee number 130. That's not good. She was extremely important to this expedition. This is the head of the security team. If he didn't make it, then what hope does Mr. Von Bock have? This is a deceased Von Bock Industries technician. I fear the worst. We may have lost everyone. This is not Mr. Von Bock's body.
I don't see any more.
I'm estimating the death count to be at least 300. Whether Mr. Von Bock is alive or dead, he doesn't appear to be near the crash site. I think we're going to need some assistance in finding him. I'm receiving an SOS from Captain Grant now. I'll patch it through.
I repeat, all unarmed and injured survivors, get to cover and stay put. We will find you. All combat capable survivors, report to the emergency HQ at the New Freedom Rally Point, ASAP.
Hey, Ark Hunter. Did you get that EREP message? Meet me at the rally point.
Alright. So this is where I slowly started the curve off at the PS3 version, where I got disinterested because it took forever to do these because controlling.
The New Freedom has gone down. Heavy casualties suffered. Does anyone copy?
Captain Grant, sir. The terraforming interference
is... Keep trying, Corporal. You keep talking to that thing until your voice gives out. Do you understand?
Sir.
I recognize you. You're one of Von Bock's Ark Hunters. But who are you? And what are you doing in my base of operations?
Name's Cass. I'm Did you just say Von Bock? As in Von Bock Industries? The dude they call Death's Merchant? What exactly is going on
here? That's none of your concern, miss.
Sir, we have at least 200 confirmed dead, and nearly twice that injured. With no chance of evac, we don't have nearly enough medical personnel or supplies, sir.
Recon spotted a rundown medical center nearby. Send one of your men to shake it down for supplies.
Yes, sir.
Sir, hostiles on the ridge are sniping the rescue team. Unless they can get into the strato in the next 35 minutes.
Sir, survivors on decks 4 through 7 will likely burn alive.
That will not happen, Sergeant. Pull everyone back, but you tell those men trapped on the strato that we will get them out.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Eisenhower. Those snipers used to be EMC. Just a bunch of bloodthirsty mutants now.
You're telling me that those things are Earth Military Coalition soldiers?
Yep. Apparently they didn't get the memo when that gig fell apart all those years ago. They think you're invading.
How do you know all this?
There's a lot of old EMC junk around here, the least of which is Project...
Yeah. Project Tranquility. I know all about it.
Humans and Votans living in perfect harmony. What a bunch of shtucko.
Tranquility wasn't a combat operation. The mutants wouldn't have access to firepower capable of taking down a strato carrier.
Nope. You're on your own with that mystery.
You, listen. No matter how much it pisses me off, protecting your arrogant boss is critical to this mission. If you help me bring some sanity to this mess, we can work together to find him. All right, then. I need to get my rescue team into New Freedom immediately, so take care of those snipers. Where do you think you're going, miss? You're gonna tell me everything you know about this restricted area that you've been wandering around illegally.
Alright, we're gonna take out these snipers, finish the mission, and we're gonna get out.
The rescue team can't move until you cross the valley and take care of the targets on that ridge.
Yeah, this is where I slowly curved off. I did this mission, I did one other mission, then I stopped playing. But we're gonna do this last mission, and then I'm gonna end the video there. I want you guys to know that I do have a new outro instead of an intro this time, so I hope you guys enjoy the outro. It's actually pretty cool in my opinion. I do have to get a custom song for it because I can't just, you know, keep it silent. Kinda gets kinda boring. Yeah, this is just like an MMO where you can get across easily from, you know, the side of the building.
Send backup now!
Alright, there already are 3 people up there, so we won't have to do too much. Ooh, I didn't even have to do anything.
The rescue team is clear. They're heading into the New Freedom now.
Looks like you convinced Grant that us Ark Hunters can actually help out here. He said you can take one of the runners to get around. Pick it up at HQ on your way down. Otherwise, you're gonna need sturdier boots and a lot more guns.
I'm gonna need a lot more guns. I practically almost have unlimited ammo. Oh, never mind. I take that back, because I do have to refill the ammo. Anyways, let's get our, runner, and then we'll call it good. I didn't expect the mission to be so quick, but whatever. Usually takes a little bit longer than that, especially when you're playing alone.
One of my medics found some supplies at the Accord Medical Clinic, but he said there's mutants crawling all over the place. Get him in there so we can get that gear.
Theirs has another contract available. And he's offering more than usual, which is
Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the new outro, and let's talk to you guys in the next one. Bye bye!